Fire Sleeve Nation. So today we'll be doing a video asking many of our teammates one simple question: who's the biggest drama queen on the team? And after that, you'll get to see a special interview by one of our captains, Larry Hall.
I'm here with
David Williams.
What position you play?
Linebacker.
All right. I'm gonna ask you one question: who is the most dramatic person on the team?
Dramatic person on the team. Cleo.
What?
Ronnie Washington.
What position you play?
D tackle.
I'm gonna ask you one question: who is the biggest drama queen on the team?
Gotta be Darren. Gotta be Darren.
All right. Next. All right. I'm here with
Sam Wise.
I'm gonna ask you one question: what? Who is the biggest drama queen on the team?
Darren.
I'm here with Brooks Garrett.
Brooks. Anyway. who is the biggest drama queen on the team?
Probably Darren Ripley.
All right, I'm here with
Joaquin Diaz.
What position you play?
Fullback.
All right, I'm asking one question. Who is the most dramatic person on the team?
Oh, Cleophas Brooks. Hands up.
All right.
Let's do it.
All right, I'm here with
Something Sir.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
Chill.
All right, big chill. But anyways, who is the most dramatic person on the team?
The most dramatic person on the team is me. This is still my guy, but you know, it's Darren. You a little crybaby sometimes. You cry a lot.
I'm here with
Lamoto.
How you doing?
Dougie.
Chill.
All right, bet. I'm gonna ask you one question: who is the most dramatic person on the team?
It's either Zach or Darren.
All right. All right, I'm here with
Taylor Lucero.
How you doing?
Doing good, how you doing? Good.
All right, but anyways, I'm gonna ask you one question: who is the most dramatic person on the team?
Bro, we, you know, bro.
I don't know. What is next over?
Oh my God.
I'm here with
Oscar Scott.
Y'all already see him on the show before. But anyways.
I haven't got my dinner with Obama yet.
Okay.
But I'm trying.
But anyways, who is the biggest drama queen on the team?
I'm gonna have to go with one, Brian Robinson.
Oh my God.
What's up?
All right, I'm here with
Marcos Harris.
What position you play?
Running back.
All right. But anyway, I'm gonna ask you one question.
All right.
Who is the most dramatic person we have on the team?
Ooh, I don't wanna name no names. I ain't trying to start no fights.
Ooh.
We're not starting to fight.
We already know.
I don't know.
We know.
Can you just say it, please?
I can't say that.
What do the names start with?
A G.
Okay. Alright, I'm here with
Mike Moore.
You look at the camera.
Mike Moore.
Alright, but anyways. Who is the most dramatic person on the team?
Darren. B-Raw, you know, Pima Gang.
The Harry Gray. Anyways, who is the biggest drama queen on the team?
Biggest drama queen, let's see. Probably B-Raw. B-Raw is a big drama queen.
Wow, that's the first one B-Raw.
He'd be the last of everything. Everything.
Yeah, alright. Get off my room, man.
I'm here with my boy. You already know we do videos together. DJ.
Yeah,
who is the biggest drama queen on the team?
Shit. I gotta be all politically correct and shit. Like,
nah, say anybody. What do you think?
Wow, really, Derek?
Alright, today I'll be doing an interview with one of our captains, Larry. How you doing, Larry?
What's up with it?
How y'all doing?
We're doing good.
We're doing good.
It's an honor to meet you.
We're playing the same team.
But it's an honor to meet you, though. Like, I get to interview Captain Larry, one of our team captains. He's kind of cool. A little bit. But, anyways, it was a tough loss last week to France and OT. Yeah. Gabe, we should have won. Yeah. How was this week of practice in your mindset moving forward and getting ready for McPherson?
I mean, we just talked about it in the locker room. We talked about it in the locker room pretty much moving forward that we just got to keep going, keep doing what we were doing. We let one slip away from us last week, one that we should have had, but, you know, we just keep working and getting ready for this game tomorrow. Personally, we had a good week of practice. We worked hard, but I think we're ready.
We all hear all this talk about McPherson quarterback, Ed Crouch. So, how do you and the Swedes defense plan on stopping him and the high power McPherson
offense? I mean, I feel like Coach Ray's got us in a pretty good scheme, pretty good package. We're going to do what we do. We got to go out there, be physical, off jump, and, you know, tackle well all four quarters. I think we'll be good.
That's good. All right, so this is going to be your second time playing on ESPN this year. Does playing on national TV make you play better, or is it the same as a regular game?
I mean, playing on national TV, it really don't matter to me, honestly. Tune out the cameras when they're there. I just go out and do what I got to do.
Mm-hmm. All right, Larry, so we want to get to know you more. The rest of the Sweet Nation, apparently. I said apparently. All right, Bobby. Well, where are you from?
From Kansas City, Missouri, not Kansas City, Kansas. Get it right.
What's up, bro?
What's
up?
You know?
What's up?
What's your area code?
64012, nigga.
Mine's 254.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. How old are you?
21. I'll turn 22 this time.
Friday. Happy birthday. My birthday was Monday.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I told you happy birthday.
You did?
Yeah.
That was you?
Yeah, dude.
Okay. All right. What grade are you in?
I mean, on the field, I'm a sophomore, but in class of junior.
Say you're junior.
Yeah.
Okay.
I didn't know which one we were doing.
It's okay.
All
right. What's your favorite cereal?
My favorite cereal? Shit. Probably Cinnamon Toast Crunch or Fruity Pebbles.
Do you like them salty?
No.
Okay.
I like them straight, fresh.
Fresh? Crunchy?
Sure.
Like
sure, bro. Okay.
If you could be somebody else for the for one day, who would it be? Like anybody. I know it'd be me, but who else?
Like,
no, me.
I probably want to be, maybe Superman.
Superman?
Yeah, sure.
Why Superman?
I don't know. I have superpowers and shit.
All right, last question. Give us one fun fact about yourself.
One fun fact? Shit.
Man, say.
I mean, if you know me, then you know I like nature, I like hiking and shit. So,
dude, come on.
I don't know.
How tall are you?
I enjoy outdoors. I'm about 6'2", 6'3".
Oh, how much you weigh?
215.
And you like flowers and ponies and.
No,
unicorns.
No.
Okay.
I feel
yeah.
like you're trying to
publicly
humiliate me.
All right, I'm not. Honeys
and shit.
All right, but you want to give me shout-outs, anything?
I mean, I tuned into the game this Saturday, ESPN3.
Not 4, 3.
ESPN3, I think kickoff at 1:30.
Yeah.
1:30 kickoffs. We're going to get that dub. Tune in.
All right, so this is our captain, one of our captains, Larry. Yeah.
Thanks for watching, y'all.
Like and subscribe.
Yeah. Sweet Nation.
Alright, so I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. I'm out.
It's yours. Whose world is this?
The world is yours. The world is yours.
It's mine. Whose world is this?